Hi guys, this is Hellcat and welcome to a new episode of Games and Empires. In today's video, we will see that how you can go to the Floating Palace, a new star approaches. So first of all, चलो हम चलते हैं location पे and वहाँ से हम चलेंगे Floating Palace पे. So location पे आते हैं, you will see this green fan जो कि तुम्हें activate करना है. So to activate this, you need a character that has a wind power. So right now मेरे party में कोई wind power नहीं है, so I'll change my party setup. So I'll replace Amber with Sucrose.
I want to help.
Okay, so this would do it. So let's change to Sucrose and use her powers.
Stand clear.
So jaise hi fan activate karoge, you will see this wind current over here. This wind current se fly karke, you have to go to the circle and go through it. First and second, we reached. So that's how we can reach the location and get the chest. Fan thodi der mein apne aap deactivate ho jata hai, so try doing it faster and you can reach it here. So I hope you found the video useful. Do not forget to hit like, subscribe and I'll see you guys later.